all, everyone. Yeah, hello, welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Today I'm in my Black Forest, and as you can see, I made some changes on my Viking backpack here. I'll show you that in a minute, but the reason for that is I don't have a rain cover for my pack frame here, so I use the reindeer fur. So if it's a little bit rain, the rain will fall down here. The fur, the hair is that way, so it will protect most of my gear. But now I'll take it off and show you what I made inside that's a little bit different. See, you just lift this off, and I have something in here, my ground cloth from PNW Bushcraft. But here I changed it so that I just make this so that this one is underneath my reindeer fur, and I'd also changed this so and put a little thing on here and made these so that, yeah, it raises a little bit, and this one. And I pull this out, and then I have such one. When I pull this, I can take it down here. So this is my new addition for this Viking bowl. Set it in, and so on. Lock it again. But I'm going to need this today for my flatbread. So now I have my wool tarp with me, and I'll set that up. And cook some food, and of course some coffee. Cornelius. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. Did you see my video where I made this from leather? I have made one in the birch bark, but yeah, then I thought I could make it in leather. And I got some suggestions what I can use it for. One of them is that I can have grain in here or flour, but I already have one for that. And the other one was to have Cornelius' food in here, and I started up with that, Cornelius. Yeah, so you saw I have Cornelius' food in here and lay down in his bowl so he can eat that. Yeah, and here I have my flour in. I'm going to make one simple flatbread. Bit of salt in us. Yeah. This will do. Put it here and something over so it can rest a bit. No. Cornelius likes bacon very much. It's not for you, bacon. Not now, at least. Yep, a little bit of garlic. Onion. And then of course my mushrooms. Yeah. I think that'll do. Yeah, I'm going to make my little stew in this pot I used before. Maybe you can remember. It sounds like there came water from the bottom. And I know, I found out it's because it's porous. Porous, I think it's called in English. And that means that it has a lot of holes in it to keep it. Yeah, I don't know why, but it's the way it's made. So I got a suggestion. I have to make some bacon in, and the bacon grease will go down and cover these holes. So that's what I'm trying today. Some butter in first. Yeah. Yeah, and then I put in the bacon. Yeah, I had a little bit trouble keeping the fire up. It's very damp out here. But now I put the onions in and hope it will cook soon. And then I put the mushrooms in. And then some cream in. I think it's because I have the pots on top of the fire. If I used my my pot stand in the iron fireball, I would have better result, I think. But now it's done this way, and I think it's going to be a success anyhow.
Yeah, looking good. Bacon and cream and mushrooms. Yeah, the best ingredients in cooking, I think.
Oops. Yeah. Let's see if this works. So begin my coffee when the food is finished. Yep. think the stew is finished now, so I'll take it off and hopefully get this fire going better. Looks nice. I'll put this one over here so that Cornelius won't burn himself, hopefully. Then my flatbread, yeah. Then I have a little meal here. It's only the bacon, no onion for Cornelius. Yeah. And I have a little beer. Skål, everyone. Spise noget mit. Her, Cornelius, prøv at se. Der er mad til dig. Found the food. Time for coffee, Cornelius. Where is the spoon? Some salt in to remove the bitterness. Cornelius. Så er vi ved tid til kaffe. Jups. Skål. Yeah, folks, this is all for now. I hope you enjoyed this little video from the Black Forest. Me and Cornelius were out here. He had a great time and he loved the bacon. Yeah. Thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft. I really appreciate that. That you are following me on my little adventures here in Denmark. That means a lot to me. And yeah. Then I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye. Take care.